There's nothing the matter with Father Welch.
Nothing the matter at all. Except I don't much like going to confession with a gossard aged tool.
A Skull in Connemara is Martin McDonagh's dark play about a gravedigger, a nosy neighbour, an ambitious guard and an annoying young man. It is set in Leenan, like all of the trilogy, and it involves the story of Mick Dowd, who is the gravedigger, but on this particular autumn, he has to dig up the bones of his late wife, Una, who has died in suspicious circumstances. What I love about Martin McDonagh's plays is the care he takes with his characters, the way he plots. I think that he finds characters that are kind of real, based in reality, but very cartoonish. And he creates a story that involves audiences. Martin McDonagh is without doubt dark. He is probably the king of macabre. He has a very, very twisted plot line, but one that you can't help but laugh at. You'll find yourself in a Martin McDonagh play laughing at things that you probably shouldn't laugh at, but can't help but laugh at. A bit like Sing, he introduces a rugged violence amongst characters that is both frightening but yet very, very funny. A Martin McDonagh play brings the audience in and brings them on a journey. So as well as the laughter and the fun, you'll hear gasps, you'll hear moments of horror, you'll hear shock. Martin McDonagh play is just a great night in the theatre.